Hello kids, good morning. Kids, today we are going to do a new worksheet in maths. The name of the worksheet is Count the number of objects and write the correct number. What you have to do is you have to count the number of objects and then you have to write the correct number. So let's start with the worksheet.
Let's count the number of umbrellas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many umbrellas are there? There are 10 umbrellas. So we'll write number 10. Now let's count the number of ducky ducks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many ducky ducks are there? There are 7 ducky ducks. So we'll write number 7. Now let's count the number of roses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So how many roses are there? There are 14 roses. So we'll write number 14. Now let's count the number of fishes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many fishes are there? There are 5 fishes. So we'll write number 5. Now let's count the number of stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So how many stars are there? There are 16 stars. So we'll write number 16. Now let's count the number of trees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So how many trees are there? There are 14 trees. So we'll write number 14. 1, 4, 14. So I hope kids, this worksheet is clear to you. Thank you. Have a nice day.